Who is it?
Mademoiselle Carvier, it's Lara Croft. I need your help.
Miss Croft, I recognize you from photos and Werner's description. Come in.
Thank you.
And do you smoke?
No.
Non-smoker? Good. And is this your first mammogram?
Yeah.
Okay, well, these tests are always precautionary. It's very straightforward. Can I ask you firstly to pop off your top and bra? I'm going to perform a quick manual examination of your...
What? Tits? Is that what you're going to say? You want to get your hands on my tits? My front bumps, my chesticles, my tits? Don't bother examining my brain. Find out what's going on up there. See how funny, bright, intelligent I am. No, it's all tits, 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 tits for you, isn't it? Well, go on then. Get a face full. Have a squeeze of my double G's, you shallow, evil bastard.
Well, I wouldn't have used that word myself, but yes, I'd like to feel your tits, if I may.
Oh. All right, then. No downstairs, though. I'm watching you.
Brought to you in HD. What the fuck does HD mean? Is it short for hypodix? What do you mean the voiceover's done? Fuck you. I'll continue to talk if I once lag.
Hello, everyone. I'm back from the doctor's. You would not believe it, but that slag tried to feel me up.
That's disgusting. Every time you go for your annual breast checkup, that bitch violates your tits. I'm fucking offended. Oh my god, it just occurred to me. I should become a doctor. Then I could touch tits all day.
Or you could become a gynecologist. Then you could look at vaginas all day.
Larry, I have received an email from the Unsummers Dildo Club. It says, "Hello, Miss Croft. Membership number 501332656565 penis. Your copy of A Night on Penis on Blu-ray DVD has been dispatched to you along with your free sample dildos and free gay magazines no one else wanted. They will arrive to your letterbox shortly. We remind you that if our delivery man offers you a Cleveland steamer, please say no immediately. We would also like you to join our Cock Lover charity motorbike race in Nevada. If you would like to come, please reply via our phone hotline on 0800-7825-2625. Remember, that is the same as calling 0800-SUCK-COCK, so that's 0800-SUCK-COCK. Thank you for reading this message. We hope to see you at our charity event. Happy shagging.
Oh my god, I bet Alistair ordered those gay porn magazines. It's a good thing they're free. Anyway, I'm going to call them straight away. That by Crace sounds like fun. Okay, I'm here. Where the fuck are all the other Dildo Club members? Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Maybe they all went to try out their free sample dildos. I wish I could have gone, but I'm banned from there.
Why, what did you do, Nettler?
Well, you know the old saying, computer, you fuck a donkey in Nevada, you make a name for yourself.
Alright, I'm going to test out the race course while I'm here.
Well, that sounds entertaining and all, but I'm going to go take a shit. Wish me luck.
I told you not to eat that leftover chicken korma. You're going to be shitting for weeks.
This ramp up ahead looks easy. They should have made it harder. I'm the best fucking driver ever. Everyone else fails in comparison. Eat my shit, other drivers. Oh fuck. Oh my god, I think one of my implants exploded. Well, I'm going to pass out now, computer. Good night. Lara, very sleepy.
Oh, look, a prisoner has escaped. I get to do him in the ass. Oh, wait, it's a woman. Such a shame.
Hang on, let's look in her pants. It could be one of those she-males. You know, a chick with a dick. Okay, you're right.
I told you she didn't have a dick. Too bad.
Where the fuck am I? Oh shit, I'm in prison again. Please say I did not get drunk and run Kesha over again.
Okay, I'm done. Why the fuck are you in a prison cell? The good stuff always happens when I'm on the crapper. If you scissored a woman for a Mars bar while I was gone, I am going to be so mad.
Don't worry, Nettler. It's a gay prison. Anyway, Lara, I suggest you watch out for the guards. I saw them beat a guy senseless with a double-ended dildo while you were unconscious. It was fucking hilarious.
Okay guys, this definitely isn't the canteen. I'm going to throw that fucking French PDA in a trash compactor.
Sucez mon clitoris de putain.
Ooh, look at Aldo. I'm going to add it to my collection.
No fair, I want one too.
If Natla gets a dildo, I want a dildo as well.
Fine, I'll stop by Ann Summers on the way home. Dildo's for all, but this one's mine. Well, that was a fucking waste of time. I have no idea why I was sent there in the first place. It clearly had nothing to do with the Dildo Lover Club.
I have an odd feeling this has something to do with Sophia Lee.
What makes you think that?
Well, I just found this note on the desk that says, this has something to do with Sophia Lee.
Not that crazy bitch again. Alright, I'll be back in a while. I'm just going to go shove a grenade up her ass.
Sounds sexy. Hey, Natla, hurry up and get out the toilet. Lara's going to go shove objects inside people.
Oh fucking fuck. What the shit are you doing here? How did you know it was me who sent you to Brokeback Prison?
Actually, I did not know, but thanks for telling me.
Oh shit. Why do I fail at this evil villain thing so much? By the way, I like the look of your...
What, tits? My massive tits, is that what you were gonna say? My wobbly jubblies, my bazookas, my tits. See this thing a foot above my cleavage? It's got a brain in it. Experience, intelligence. But no, it's all tits, tits, titty, tits, tits for you, isn't it? Well, go on then. Put these to work. Cast your eye over my particulars, you shallow, evil bastard.
I was going to say your outfit. I wasn't even looking at your tits. Although they are fine.
They're not fine. They're magnificent. It's a quarter hour.